Because they're all in, and the lure starting its run. They're all ready. And racing, Missy Two Toes got away on level terms. Long Gully Wilma's got too much dash, though, and goes right away by two or three lengths to Bottle Fury. About three further back, Missy Two Toes, another three further back then. Outbreak Girl, Sunset Nirvana as well back. Then came Aston Joyner, and well back in the field, Ellie's Magic, and last of all, Gypsy Cruise, careering away Long Gully Wilma by six or eight lengths. Second was Bottle Fury, third Missy Two Toes, fourth Sunset Nirvana. And they're followed after a gap in the field then to Outbreak Girl, Aston Joyner. And well back was Ellie's Magic with Gypsy Cruise. They've run 22-67, a hot run.